Muy buenas noches, bienvenidos a este concierto del Festival Internacional Isla Verde Bronces en su 15ª edición. Lo que escucharán a continuación es material en su mayoría inédito, grabado exclusivamente para esta edición del festival. Estamos muy agradecidos a los artistas, a los músicos que con tanto esfuerzo y dedicación han grabado este material para que todos nosotros podamos disfrutar. A continuación entonces los dejo con ellos, los artistas. Disfrutemos del espectáculo.
Damos la bienvenida a un concierto diferente a lo que estamos acostumbrados en Isla Verde Bronces, pero con las mismas ganas y energía de siempre. Aprovechamos para agradecer la invitación. Para nosotros siempre es un honor y un placer poder participar en este prestigioso festival.
A continuación vamos a interpretar dos piezas. La primera, Oración del Remanso, del compositor Jorge van der Mole, y la segunda, El Último Café, con música de Héctor Stamponi y letra de Catulo Castillo.
Thank you.
Dibras nace en Rosario en el año 2012 y hasta el día de hoy seguimos llevando nuestra música argentina de forma ininterrumpida a todos los escenarios del país. Hemos interpretado arreglos y adaptaciones de música antigua, barroca, romántica, clásica y además de nuestra música argentina.
Nos sentimos muy identificados y a gusto interpretando con instrumentos que no son del estilo nuestro folclore norteño, música litoraleña, tango, milonga. Hoy estamos muy felices de poder compartirlo con ustedes.
Queremos contarles que este año tuvimos la posibilidad de grabar tres temas en el Teatro El Círculo de la Ciudad de Rosario con invitados de lujo como Ernesto Chulá y Valentín Garbí en trompeta y Hernán Martel en tuba. La producción general estuvo a cargo del trompetista Santiago Bartolomé y la técnica a cargo de Pablo Granja de Estudio 1961. Gracias por estar del otro lado compartiendo con nosotros y esperamos que lo disfruten.
Thank you.
Hello, my name's Brett Baker, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce my recital for the online Isla Verde Festival for 2021. All the pieces for the recital were written during lockdown in 2020. And you can visit Brass Pass TV, that's BRASSPASS.TV, which is an online platform where there are 18 different solo recitals and many, many other concerts and recitals and festivals available for you to watch if that is of interest. All the pieces on this recital are introduced within this live concert, so I hope that you enjoy it, and I hope to see you all very soon at the Isla Verde Festival in the very near future, because I miss you all dearly. In the meantime, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this recital.
Series from Brass Pass TV in the spotlight, where we feature prominent brass artists from around the country, both in conversation and in concert as well. We're here at the Oldham Music Centre Lyceum building, where we're going to be recording this full series for you. Today's show is sponsored by the Geneva Group and is produced with support from the Arts Council as well. We are grateful to both organisations for their help and assistance with this. Today's show features the General Manager of the Geneva Group, hence all the instruments behind me over here. He's also been the principal trombonist of the Black Dyke Band for an incredible 20 years, as well as being a brand ambassador for Michael Rath Brass Instruments. He's in demand all over the world for his concert and solo performances. It could only be one person, and that person is Brett Baker. Brett, welcome to today's In the Spotlight.
It's a pleasure to be here, and thank you very much for coming up with this concept. I think it's great.
Well, it's our pleasure, and to bring all this during a lockdown period, I think would be very welcome for brass players around the world. We've been busy during lockdown. I'm sure you've been busy as well, Brett.
Yeah, it's been something very different. Of course, it's been forced upon us, but I've actually spent a lot of time doing online workshops, something that I had done quite a bit of before, but not to this intensity or level. And so I've been involved with workshops with bands from all over the world, which has been really, really interesting, as well as also working with new students online. And it's been really rewarding from that point of view. I've also learned quite a bit, because we did quite a lot of multi-tracking and recording of pieces from my practice room. And that's taught me quite a lot as well in terms of how to get that right.
Wonderful. Now, today's programme, you've selected pieces that have either been arranged or composed for you during this lockdown period.
That's right. I thought it would be good to ask some composers to write some different music. Quite a few composers are looking for things to do, some material to write. So the first piece of music, written by Rob Whiffin, a good friend of mine and also probably well known in brass band circles as an adjudicator. But previously to that, he worked as a trombonist in the RAF, but then was conductor of the RAF Central Band. He's written many pieces for me. And I asked him to write something Latin, and he came up with this. It's called La Chica Sin Nombra. Thank you.
Terrific stuff, Brett. Now, who were your early mentors and your influences that have made you the player you are today?
Actually, it's a lot of cornet players that have been very influential during my early years and still are today. I would say that when I was growing up, back in the days of tapes, if you can remember tapes, I was listening to people like Don Lusher and Steve Walkley, who eventually became one of my teachers, and Christian Lindbergh when the first CD started coming out in the 1990s, or perhaps late 80s. Christian Lindbergh was doing quite a lot of recording. So those are my influences. And then later, a gentleman called Joe Alessi, and the next piece I'm going to play, very much influenced by him. He's had an arrangement of this particular piece for guitar and piano and trombone. It's called Come Back to Sorrento, and it's an arrangement by Mark Lee. I hope you enjoy it. The next piece of music is by an old colleague of mine, a percussionist in the London area, Rodney Newton, again, probably not a stranger to the brass band movement. And he wrote a piece for me many years ago for band called Dick Turpin's Ride to York. And so this is a new arrangement for piano.
Stuff from Rodney. What's next on today's programme, Brett?
The next piece of music is going to be, again, by influenced by a mentor of mine and a big influence. Ian Bousfield played this piece of music. Don Lusher played this piece of music. It's Bill Gardar's arrangement of Autumn Leaves.
Thank you.
What a terrific arrangement Autumn Leaves is. Very well played, Brett. Well done. And to close today's show, what's your last piece on today's programme?
It's a composition by Bertrand Morin. He's a Swiss trombone player, now a conductor. It's one of his early works, and I hope you'll enjoy this version of Carnival. Thank you.
Comienzo espacio publicitario del Festival Internacional Isla Verde Bronces, 15ª edición. Almacén Natural, un emprendimiento familiar de productos naturales y saludables que abrió sus puertas en abril de 2015. Con esfuerzo y dedicación, fuimos creciendo año a año en conocimientos para poder brindar así lo mejor a nuestros clientes de Isla Verde y localidades de vecinas que se llegan para comprar nuestros productos. Muchas gracias por confiar en nosotros. Almacén Natural de Familia Yani. Cooperativa de Electricidad y Promoción Regional Isla Verde Limitada. Distribución de energía eléctrica urbana y rural. Servicio de sepelios. Servicio de telefonía básica e internet banda ancha. Servicio de telefonía celular corporativo. José María Paz y Mitre. Teléfono 03468-400-037, 03468-400-370. Teléfono fax 03468-400-412. Email copiverde@nodosud.com.ar.
CR Servicios, rapidez y eficacia garantizada, presenta su nueva zanjadora. Tecnología de precisión. Se utiliza en hogares, espacios reducidos, instalaciones en clubes, tendido de fibra óptica, desagües, campos, obras en municipios. CR Servicios, Rivadavia 920, Isla Verde, Córdoba. Teléfono 03468-496-143 o 400-548. info@crservicio.com.ar www.crservicio.com.ar.
Grupo Funcional y Bazar Nobel de Fernando Ivana Troncaro. Todo lo que estás buscando en electrónica, hogar, mueblería, bazar y regalería. Encontralo en Libertad 650 y Rivadavia 464. Teléfonos 400-179-496-179. También contamos con WhatsApp 3468-41-3130.
Isla Verde Gas, prestación del servicio de gas y agua potable, Avenida Uruguay y 9 de Julio. Isla Verde Gas, acompañando el Festival Internacional de Isla Verde Bronces.
Iberpast, fábrica de pastas artesanales, tallarines secos caseros, tapas de empanadas, pascualinas, pasteles, prepizzas y los mejores ñoquis. Desde Isla Verde hacia más de 40 localidades de la región. 20 años de trayectoria avalan nuestros productos. Estamos en Libertad 860, Isla Verde. Iberpast, el sabor de lo casero. Seguinos en nuestras redes sociales. Jorge Santi, revestimientos, productos Palmar, materiales de construcción, transporte de cargas en general, juntos a la red Cotmaco. En General Bardicera, 9 de julio, 157, teléfono 3468-434-274. En sucursal Isla Verde, Córdoba, 349, teléfono 03468-400-954.
Jumbarampa, S.A., negocios agropecuarios, asesoramiento técnico, semillas, agroquímicos, siembras asociadas, 20 años, compartiendo y acompañando el crecimiento del productor, base del desarrollo regional. José María Paz, 766, Jumbarampa, S.A., @gmail.com, teléfono 03468 406-974. Ponseti Hermanos, ruta provincial número 11 y Chile, Isla Verde, Córdoba. Telefax 03468-400-968. Email poncetiverde@nodosud.com.ar.
Electromecánica Kigley, baterías, aire acondicionado, alineado y balanceado, mecánica en general. Abierto todo el año, Lubricentro, Isla Verde, Córdoba, Belgrano 25, celular 03468 54 44 11.
¿Qué necesitas? Pues no lo busques más. Tutti Quanti lo tiene todo. Visita los Tutti Quanti de la isla. Tutti Quanti, un lugar para vos.
Girolami Sociedad Anónima, responsable de Vasali Fabril Sociedad Anónima, concesionario oficial de cosechadoras y tractores, junto a Seguros Allianz, cosechadoras Don Roque, cosechadoras Vasali, sembradoras Arca, implementos Agromec, cabezales Maisco, Girolami Sociedad Anónima, página web www.girolamisa.com.ar.
Fin espacio publicitario del Festival Internacional Isla Verde Bronces, 15ª edición.
Yo soy Juana Zapata, integrante de las Quintetas de Brass. Primero queremos realmente agradecer esta invitación al 15º Festival de Isla Verde Bronces. Gracias, Luis, estamos súper agradecidas. Quintetas de Brass es un quinteto femenino de bronces. Estamos conformadas en trompetas por Marita Díaz y Rocío Sosa, en corno por Carolina Barri y en trombones Somos Catalina Keitley y Juana Zapata. Nuestro enfoque principalmente es música latinoamericana y en esta oportunidad les traemos un popurrí de rock nacional. Así que esperamos que les guste. De vuelta, muchas gracias y esperamos que estén todos muy bien.
Thank you. Bienvenidos a esta noche de concierto en este hermoso Festival Internacional de Isla Verde en su 15ª edición. Los invitamos a que ahora escuchen La Romanza de Axel Jorgensen, este compositor danés, una bonita pieza para trombón y piano. No es trombón acompañado con piano, es un dúo, no, nunca se olviden eso. Y las tres romances de Robert Schumann, la verdad que es una música muy exquisita y espero que les guste. Muchas gracias, Luis, por la invitación que nos hiciste al dúo Ovejero Soria. Y bueno, estamos en contacto, chao, nos vemos en el concierto.
Thank you. Thank you. Dear friends of Isla Verde Brass Festival, last year it was very special to play for all of you. I have great memories. As this year it's impossible for me to meet you in person, I would like to share with you my latest video that I recorded together with Maria Meirovich. This is a Lensky aria from Yevgeny Onegin by Tchaikovsky. I send you my warmest wishes from France, and I really hope to meet all of you next time.
Thank you. Hello everyone, and welcome to this short recital as part of the Isla Verde Brass Festival 2021. I must say, I always remember traveling to Isla Verde on many occasions and being part of just the most incredible week. And I'd like to say hello not only to Luis and all of his family, but to everybody that I've met during my time when I've had the chance to visit Isla Verde. I really hope you're all well at the moment during these difficult times, and it's absolutely wonderful that even though you won't be able to be together for real on this absolutely incredible course, it really is wonderful that you will be together online. And I'm really looking forward to seeing everyone and meeting everyone online again this year. I started with Romanian Dance Number 2 by ENL, and I'm now going to play really one of my most favourite pieces of music. Originally for the piano and composed by Ian Audi, I in fact played this piece of music on my last visit to Isla Verde for the first time, and I think many people enjoyed the performance. So while I've been at home, I thought I would take the opportunity to record this piece as well. So I hope you enjoy Ian Audi's Una Mattina. I really hope you enjoyed that lovely piece of music from Ian Audi. And whenever I hear that piece of music, it always reminds me of some of the most incredible memories that I've had when I've had the opportunity to visit you all in Isla Verde. I'd like to just say a huge thank you to Luis for putting all of this together. It must be a very, very big job for him to do this. And I just want to say hello to everyone from Isla Verde and all the wonderful people that I've had the chance to meet, especially the incredible families that have hosted not only myself, but all of the musicians over the years that have had the fantastic opportunity to visit such an incredible place. I'm now going to play a piece of music originally for the cello, and this is the third movement from Haydn's Cello Concerto. Thank you. So, I hope you enjoyed the third movement from Haydn's Cello Concerto. I have one more piece to play for you, but it's not a solo piece. It's actually for tuba quartet, and I have recorded all of the parts. I really hope you've enjoyed my short recital on the course, and I hope you also enjoy my final piece, Mike Forbes's Street Beat. And again, a huge thanks to Luis and everyone that's involved. And who knows, one day, maybe we'll all get to be together again in Isla Verde. So I just want to say bye-bye, everyone. Bye.
Bye.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note, here huge success. It's hard to overstay my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us. It's a day one who are dead, but the nonsense carrying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till to run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive. Even angry, I'm being so sincere right now. Even though you broke my heart and killed me and tore me to pieces and threw every piece into a fire as they burnt his heart. Because I was so happy for you. Now this bomb of data make a beautiful line. And we're out of beta, we're releasing on time. So my God, I got back, thinking of the simple air for the people who are still alive. Go ahead and leave me, I feel I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was the show, haha, for chance. Anyway, this cake is great, so delicious and moist. Look at me, weather science to do. When I look out there, it made me glad I'm not you. I was very nice to run. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive. And believe me, I am still alive. I'm doing science sometimes, still alive. I feel fantastic and I'm still alive. When you are dying, be still alive. And when you touch, I will be still alive. Still alive. Still alive.
Well done. Did well enough.
Oh, Thank you.